surgery only rarely leads to complications. Possible problems include infection or bleeding from the incision where the pacemaker was inserted. As with all heart surgery, there is some risk of injury to the heart or circulatory system, and even death. But pacemaker implantation is one of the least invasive and safest of all cardiac procedures.